Hi friends, I am Tilak and you're watching Tech Made Be Unique, and today we're going to see how to change the font size on your Google Docs mobile application. And if you are new to this channel, make sure to click on subscribe button below. We just quickly move on to the video.
So how to change a font size in Google Docs mobile? So this is the most important thing. So I just opening a new document. I just typing whatever that you want. Or I just kind of open another document, so you can just easily you can just view this. So double tap it, which actually opens the edit view. I just want to increase this particular paragraph font size because it's important. The font size option is on the top. You just want to click on the A symbol near the plus symbol on the top, which actually opens the text and paragraph dialog box. So here you will see an option of to increase the font size. So you can just increase the font size to the enlarging font size. So you can just make this font size like this, and another paragraph font size can also be changed. Just click on this and select the paragraph that you want to resize it, and you will see a option here, so you can easily do the increase the font size like this. You can also select the entire document and increase the font size that you want. This is how you just increase the font size on your change the font size on your Google Docs mobile. I think this video helped you a lot. Like this video, share this video, subscribe this channel. We will meet our next video with your super valuable content. This is Tilak signing off from Tech Made Be Unique. Have a wonderful day.